Hi everyone, I'm Mark Govier, Head Professional Mechanics Prince to Golf and Country Club in South Wales. And this month I'm going to give you a couple of little tips on how to strike the ball a little bit better to basically try to stop you from hitting the shot heavy and thin. And the key thing for me to get rid of those shots is ball position and weight transfer. So, what we see a lot of the time when people are playing golf is they tend to misstrike the ball, especially when they get down to the lower irons, they're hitting the 3, the 4, the 5 irons of the fairway woods. That's when we start to see a lot of misstrikes. And again, as I've said in a couple of the earlier tips, is people try to help the ball in the air. They try to lift. When they don't see the loft on the face, they tend to lean back and lift. Worst thing you do. Like I said before, in golf, it's all about weight transfer and using the loft on the club face. Do not try to add more loft. Worst thing you do. Get the weight moving forward, use the loft and the club head. So, first of all, ball position. I'm going to show you a simple little routine to allow you to get the club in the correct position, ball position wise. So first of all, I'm starting here. I'll just use a tall stick to demonstrate this. So, I've got the tall stick here pointing between my feet and the golf ball. Alright? Put my feet together. Taking my grip and posture here already for this. Okay, so I'm taking my golf posture, my feet are together, so the tall stick is in the middle of my feet. Okay, set up here. Now if I'm trying to hit a sand pitch 987, pretty much the ball position for that is dead central. Okay, yes, it can be a fraction forward for a 7-9, but really, majority of people, if you just get that ball position pretty much central for those irons, you ain't going to go too far wrong. So from here, feet together, and simply all I'm going to do from there is 50, 50. I'm going to open each foot out the same distance each way. Okay, so just show you that again. Feet together. I'm going to put the top of the grip in towards my left groin. 50, 50. Ball position's correct. Now from there, what I want to start to see, and this is the big one for me, is weight transfer. In the golf swing, it's all about the best players. Weight starts central, turns onto the inside of the right foot at the top of the swing, so about 75%. And then from there, the right foot delivers the weight back to impact. So at impact, you see my foot is coming up. So my weight's back to the golf ball. And then from there, it continues to turn, foot up. And the weight is all going through my left leg, my forward foot for a right hander at the end of the swing. What I tend to see is very flat-footed. Okay, lots of flat-footedness. And you get away with that with a 9-9 or 8-9. But when you get a 7, 6 or 5-9, you need weight transfer. So what I want to work on is, from here, set up, feet together, 50-50. That's a mid-iron, okay? And then I want to focus on, for you, as you go to start that downswing, you're going to feel the heel coming up. At impact, the heel's going to be slightly off the ground, and then continue to turn it, foot up. So at the end of the swing, if my target is here, the sole of my shoe is facing back towards the camera there, directly away from my target. It's not stopping. If it stops, it means your weight's not coming forward and your body's not rotating. And this is the key to striking that ball correctly, getting your distance without trying to hit it hard. So I'm going to show you that. So I've got my feet together, 50-50, and then as I go to hit this shot, I'm feeling my foot turning. So as I hit that shot there, my foot's coming up, I'm finishing up on the tiptoe, and I'm facing the target. That is the key to striking the ball well. What I want you to work on this week, when you go to the range, is focusing on that ball position. That's your mid-iron. Now when you hit your long irons, your 3, 4, 5s, this is what you're going to do. Feet together, 25, 75. Okay, so I'll show you that again. Feet together, 25, 75. So basically, quarter, three quarters. The ball is just in the front quarter of the swing. That's when you're hitting your 3, 4, 5, 6s. Okay? You're not going to go far wrong if you get your ball position in there. Keep it simple. Keep the two simple ball positions rather than trying to move it fractions all the time. 3, 4, 5, 25, 75. When you're hitting the 3 woods, 5 woods, rescues, inch and a half, shoulders width. When you're hitting the drivers, basically all you're going to do is just point your left foot out, shoulders width. So the ball's off the inside the left heel. Simple routine. So mid-irons, 50-50. Long-irons, 25-75. Rescues, inch and a half, shoulders width. And driver, left heel out, shoulders width. Simple as that. Nice and simple. And remember, with every single golf shot, use your feet. They're huge for the golf swing. As you're going to hit it, let the right foot turn. So you're finishing up on the toe, body's facing forward, all the weight should be going to the left leg. Try that when you go to the range or you go to play this week, and I think you'll see a big, big difference in your consistency, how well you strike it, and also the distance. So I hope that helps you, and we'll see you for the next tip.